Hello viewers, welcome to another video. The topic of my video is why aluminium and copper joint is not recommended. In today's market, the aluminium cable is far more cheaper than the copper cable. What we do, we use aluminium cable instead of copper cable. But the thimble or the lug, this is normally made up of copper, which is tin. Now what we do, we try to connect an aluminium cable with a copper lug. So this joint is highly not recommended, and in this video I will be going to tell you the reasons why copper and aluminium joint is not recommended in electrical world. Let me discuss the most important property of the aluminium, which is the formation of aluminium oxide. The aluminium forms a compact oxide layer over the surface when it comes in contact with the oxygen, and this process is called self-passivation. It is to be noted that this oxide layer, which is aluminium oxide layer, is highly resistive to electric current, or you can say it is a good insulator. Now I will tell you the first reason why this aluminium and copper joint is not recommended. When both metals come in contact with each other, a galvanic corrosion, which is an electrochemical reaction, takes place. In this reaction, the aluminium acts as a cathode and the copper acts as an anode and oxygen as an electrolyte. And very important point is that in the presence of moisture, the oxidation process on the aluminium will increase and it will cause the aluminium to corrode more fastly. So what happens, an aluminium oxide layer is formed between this joint, and because of the poor conductivity of this aluminium oxide layer, causes more ohmic loss and hence heating of the joint, and will ultimately lead to the damage of the contact. Let's discuss the reason two, which is also very important, and this is because of the property of the two dissimilar metals. Both metals, that are aluminium and copper, they have different thermal expansion coefficients. It means that at same temperature, both metals contract or expand at different rates, which leads to the loosening of the joint between these two metals, and subsequently sparking will take place at the point of the joint, and because of the heating of the joint, again there will be a chance of fire or loosening of the joint. So it is very important to know that if you want to use aluminium cable, there are bimetal thimbles available in the market, which is highly recommended for this type of joint. In the next video, I will discuss the main properties of bimetal thimble and how these thimbles allow copper and aluminium joint efficiently. For that, stay tuned, keep watching, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.